I would like to thank the teachers who have encouraged our children to put their soul, mind and work on it. And every project which they have done, it's really wonderful. And I really want to thank the students for taking the interest and to do it, and they explained it so very well. And really, I was never keen on this, but today I'm so happy to come here and inspect what all they have done.
This is a very good concept. This will help kids from their concept to getting into the prototyping, and this will also give them new dimension where they can learn more and more robotics and computers.
Excellent work by the robotic teachers as well as the students, and they have done a really good job, and the explanation was so good because everything we were able to understand, and they were so thorough with what they had learned. And really, I appreciate the teachers as well as the students.
It was good actually. In the end, I would like the YouTube standard guys are explaining about IRP products and so on.
The projects are like to create awareness so that the thing I like in that, and everybody is so confident in demonstrating things.
I have seen all the projects, very good concepts have taken. Even our children and the teachers have worked on very beautifully and made a wonderful project. Even all the, not only all the good ones, they have taken the slow learners also to take the part of this. That is, I liked it most.
I just saw the projects what kids are doing. More importantly, the way what they have done is much, you know, keen on their mind. They are more into things what they want to do, and that's really good for this generation.
Great job, children. Great job, teachers. Thank you, robotics team.